Hello. In the Socratic approach and shoulds, I talk about why asking questions, the Socratic method, is often an advantage over more traditional cognitive therapy. I also talk about why we should talk about what we want rather than what we don't want, and rather than shoulding on ourselves and others.